And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. She has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Set up for a second time.